there is anybody on this planet who doesn't have a gift. Every individual, every human being is very special. And that's what I see. And everyone has a gift and everybody has a role to play on this planet. You know, breathing has so much power. Breathing has so many healing properties. Illness is inability to listen to our body, mind and soul complex. So to heal from illness, you need to work on all the three levels. On the physical level, through herbs and medicines and all that. Through mental and emotional levels, where you need to do breathing exercises or proper understanding, counseling. And on the spiritual level, wisdom is the best healer. You have to have a broad vision about life. Inculcate wisdom. Life is a short period. 80, 90 years, 100 years is nothing. In this short period, let's see how we can spread more happiness, make people happy, and make ourselves happy, and give a better world for the coming generation. A world free from violence, a world free from mistrust, stress and disease, and poverty. This is what we all should aim. Thank you.